What is going on, guys? UJackStorm here, back for another video. And today, do you know what we're doing? We're doing the chocolate chili challenge. I don't know what it's like. I tried it once in college and I thought my face was going to fall off. But you know, that's because I don't like spicy or chili stuff. So yeah, let's get straight into the video and let's do it. So guys, I'm back now. Got the chocolates here and we're going to open them and just pretty much try the first one. If I can open it, right, it's opened. Can't smell anything, just cardboard. Right, we're gonna empty them out. It says which ones are which. We'll put them in order from here. Got mild heat, medium heat, very hot, and extreme heat. Ooh, nervous me. Mild heat, just too. I think you can see it says mild heat there, look. Yeah, well, pretty much gonna get straight into it and open it. Just smells like chocolate, it doesn't smell like spicy. I'm only gonna have one block out of the thingy out of them all because, you know, I'm gonna save some to show people if it's hot. Right, mild. No, nothing. Can't taste any, like, I can just taste chocolate. No heat or anything. It does have a horrible taste to it, but you know. It's about it, really. Ooh, don't like it. Could do a taste, ready? No, not hot at all. Mild heat. Piece of piss, mate. It just tastes like shit, if anything. Put you back in there. Ooh. Right, we're going up to the medium heat. Medium heat there, look. See if it has the same opening part as the other one. No, I'm not trying to figure out no way to open it. The other one had like a little piece I can rip in it, but this one has been sealed wrong. Got plastic in my mouth. There we go. Break it like this, and then like this, and then you take one slice out. So we have the medium heat. It does say something on it. I don't know what it says. I can't read it. Right, ready? Just tastes horrible. Ooh, my tongue, it tingles. Ooh. Makes your tongue tingle, that one. Can feel it. So they are spicy then. Wait. Don't breathe it. Don't leave it at the back of your throat. That gets you that. Spicy. Don't, do you know when you leave it at the back of your throat and you, before you swallow it, don't do that. Ooh. Right, okay. They're a bit spicy, that one. Put it back in a box. I remember when I was at college, all I had is just the extreme one straight away and I thought my face was going to fall. Right guys, so I've washed the flavour away just so when I don't get mixed up of the heats and that. So here we have the fairy, I don't know how to say that, fairy, F-I-E-R-Y, and then it says hot, fairy hot, I don't know what it means, but you know, let's go straight for it. How do we open it? No, it's not the hottest one, but we're about to do it. No. Yeah. No, no taste like shit. Yeah. Ooh. don't like it. It's not even that spicy, it just tastes like shit. Ugh, shit taste. Oh, I told her, why do I put it at the back of my throat when you swallow it? And it like gets to the back of your throat. Don't like it. Alright guys, putting this one in here, and we're gonna open the last one. My face is gonna fall off, I tell you. Extreme heat. I had it in college, mate, my face was gonna die. 3, 2, 1. And my tongue's stinging. It's just as bad. Guys, look at my eyes. Makes me burn. Don't know why my throat's hurting. I'm gonna wait for this pain to go away on my tongue. And then I'll get into the video. See you in a minute, guys. So guys, I just had them. Oh, these are painful, man. I don't even know. Oh, pardon me. I don't know, I think it's just because I don't like spicy stuff. I think that's why. Like my tongue, it stings, I don't know why, all the time. So yeah, if you guys have ever tried these, let me know in the comments down below. And I'll obviously have a look at your comments, see what you think about them. If you want to get yourself some, I don't know, I see them in B&M, if you live in the UK. But yeah, B&M, they sell these. I think I've seen them in Tesco's as well. But you know, I'm not sure where you get them from. But yeah, let me know if you've ever had them, and let me know how you coped with them, if you get me. Like me, I'm pretty shit at spicy stuff, so. You know, and also shout out to Luke, my editor, aka my, well, not really my editor, he does my thingies, my intros and outros, and my logo, and my sister, because them two both got me this for Christmas, and a few other little bits. You know, I'll see if I can show you this one. I was told I should do a time lapse of eating this giant gobstopper, but it's gonna take forever. It's a ginormous monster. It says monster jawbreaker. And it's these flavours, and in it are strawberry. Another strawberry. Oh, so it's strawberry on the outside, and then strawberry on the second layer, and then the third layer is apple, fourth layer is pineapple, fifth layer is raspberry, fourth layer is orange, and then the centre is a gum centre. Pretty big though, guys, if you didn't think. Look, this is next to my hand. It's massive, that. I don't even know why I put it there, but you know. Anyways, it's pretty big, I think. I don't think I can do a time lapse of eating it because my tongue will fall off. So, yeah. Pretty much, guys, I'll see you in my next video. Peace, guys.